You know, the blues came from way down south. When the cats used to pick cotton and dig ditches, they'd write songs to amuse themselves. And they'd go something like this. Your mama cooked a chicken. She thought it was a duck. She put it right out on the table with his legs cocked up. I love you, baby. Thank you.
We'd like to welcome all you out-of-towners to Greenville, South Carolina. I'd like to read you what the Shaggers Hall of Fame is all about. In the history of beach blast and dance tradition, one group of men and women stand out. Men and women who have paid their dues to the dance known as the Shag, and who have danced their way out of tight spots and into legend. These are the men and women of the Beach Shaggers Hall of Fame. In 1983, Rick asked a group of famous and semi-famous people to meet with him to help for the Beach Shaggers Hall of Fame. Four men and four women made up the first selection committee. After hours of discussion, organizing, writing rules and regulations, they started a process by which they could elect four men, four women, and one posthumously. The group elected the previous year is eligible to sit on the selection committee and vote for 1 year only. The first 2 years were for those who were on the beach before 1954, and now everyone is eligible. The bylaws state that they are elected to the Hall of Fame for their contribution to the dance and its preservation. The Hall of Fame has 70 members and is made up of quite a few real characters. Their autobiographies, old pictures, and other memorabilia, along with current photos, line the wall of the Sand Flea Beach Club. Let's have a hand for all the members of the Beach Shaggers Hall of Fame.
Last night we had a treat in that Norman and Wanda Holiday did a beautiful show for us, and by popular request and demand, I'd like to ask, please, would you welcome with me Norman and Wanda Holiday doing a medley of dances. Thank you. Shag on without teaching the young people and bringing our young folks up. Of course, you know, some of us old folks, girl, you don't know about that. So we got some young people coming up now.
Hold your buggy.